It's a shame. I love doing it, but after I had them strokes a year or so, I noticed I started getting shaky.
Right.
And shaky and shaky, and you can't paint when you shake. You can't do it.
Man, your artwork is so cool.
Yes, I love doing it too.
Wow. Whoa, this is amazing.
Here's that same picture here, if you want to see it. That there, people come in, said, who mounted that bird for you? I said, mounted it? That's a piece of tin.
That's no way.
All it was a piece of tin. There's a scrapbook over there. That's some of my work is in it. If you want to sit down and go through that.
I'd love to.
This here is more or less just a man cave. We come over here, and I keep all my deer mounts in a big 11-pointer there made the Nova Scotia record book.
Wow.
This one did?
Yeah. Right there. Scored 160 Boone Crockett. Big eye tuna chasing artificial baits. Like, I think big one of my first paintings I ever did. But that book has got some, you know, it's got some stuff in it. There's my full-size eagle. I done this for a guy, the pileated woodpecker. I split a Norwegian pine right down and put the hole in it.
Oh, this is one of my favorite pieces.
Yeah, my self-portrait. A guy from Ontario bought that.
Really?
Self-portrait of me. That's the picture. Yeah. There's the picture right there, the second one down. See it? Oh. Of me going in on the swordfish. I was a harpooner my whole life on the swordfish boats.
That's amazing.
Yeah. In swordfish swords, I used to paint them up too.
I love the swords so much.
I got one up here. A friend of mine, he was a harpooner too. Yeah. He does lovely work. Yeah. He done that for me.
Oh, really?
And of a sword. All that handle was whittled with a jackknife. It's not like this.
And that's how you see them on people's walls.
Yep. When we went up on them to harpoon them, well, you can see the picture there, see?
Yeah.
Here it come out. I can't remember what I named him now. Flippy or Floppy or something.
Whoa.
I had him wired like that so I could tow him.
Wow.
I made that all out of a piece of styrofoam and painted it and put the pins on it and everything myself.
Wow.
That's awesome.
And he would come back behind that boat.
Yeah.
Just like that. And I'd be looking, but my neck would get stiff after a while and outboard.
Yep.
Jesus, the next thing you know, that would go in the air. That seal would drive that in there. That shark would drive that in the air and come right all over the water.
Wow.
Skippy, that's what I called him. Skippy the seal.